All right, how's it going, everybody? This is Enzo from Boy Basket, and as you can see, we're in the tenements of Taguig, and it's another edition of the Picnic Games. Right now, we're going to catch up with the guy who put this all together, Mr. Mike Swift.
Picnic Games 5, I've made it more for all ages this time. We just smashed everything, and including the new games, the obstacle course that we put together called Bring Your Game Obstacle. It's inspired by the campaign that was brought by Nike recently, which showcases Paul George, Kyrie Irving, LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, Anthony Davis.
What makes you keep doing this, man?
I guess it's just the vision of its progress. Also, our goals with Picnic Games doesn't stop here at the tenement. We want to be able to take it all across the nation and the Philippines, and also just all over the world, starting with France, New York City, Australia, Dubai, Toronto. If there's a Filipino community in that part of the world, you best believe there's a basketball league or some kind of basketball communities that you know, gather together on weekends or whatnot. Yeah, no doubt. So we want to take Picnic Games all across.
What is it about basketball that makes us Filipinos go crazy? What do you think it is?
Escapism. You know, sometimes it's like, this is all we got. Like, song, dance, and basketball. So I feel like it just kind of takes you away from that everyday stress and pressure that society can give a person, you know? So basketball is just a way to release all of that and be away from anything that's stressful. I guess that's what it means to me and how I see it, like coexist with Filipino culture. Right. And it doesn't differ from anywhere else outside. It's just maybe like the environment's a little different, but the passion for basketball is something that's relatable all across the world.
All right, why don't you tell the people what you have in store for them for the rest of the year?
For the rest of the year, we'd like to take Picnic Games, like I said, all across the nation. Also, basketball tournaments, our entertainment league that I myself is gonna sponsor and run. Hopefully Manny Pacquiao gives us also some help.
Shout out to Mr. Manny Pacquiao.
We need some help to throw some tournaments here at the tenement. And I don't know, me and Nike got some talks about getting more help about fixing the tenement. So we'll see how that unfolds with me being as an ambassador. Let's do this again.
Let's go. If you weren't here for Picnic Games 5, you missed out on a lot. For more basketball content, check out Boy Basket on YouTube and check out boybasket.com. I'm out.